this castration of this young man and this killing of Trayvon Martin is just symptoms of white supremacy. That is the problem. White supremacy.